Please continue. Please continue.
Yeah, good afternoon, one and all. In yesterday class, in the unit 3 mushroom cultivation, the syllabus of unit 3 yesterday, what is the spawn preparation, what is the spawn, these are things are I'll explain the unit 3 and spawn preparation and cultivation technology. These are things are yesterday I'll explain the things, different types of spawns I'll explain. What is the bed, what type of spawn can prepare, and what type of cultivation technologies are present in the preparation of spawn, and what type of how many chemicals to utilize in the preparation of spawn, and what is the equipments are utilizing these spawns. These all things are yesterday class I'll explain. And complete, I know you can understood in the yesterday class preparation of spawn. Now today I'll explain to the after spawn preparation. Here cultures are there in the microorganisms, different culture. We can take the microorganism meaning the fungi, bacteria, virus. These are the microorganisms. In that, but it cannot take the virus. It can do the in the labs. It can improve the cultivator of the some microorganisms that like that bacteria and fungus. But in that preparation of in that culture, you can grow to the these both microorganism. But he has studied here mushroom cultivation. That's why as usually here the cultivation the culture of the fungi. This is the one type of fungi, mushroom also. But here, how to cultivate the culture to the these mushrooms, the fungi parts. But here, in this one mushroom spawn production, these are things already yesterday. Our explanation is completed. But now I'll simple. What is a spawn? These are things I'll explain. Here, mushroom is just like fungal body. That is called the mycelium, the plant, the fungal, that is a plant, the fungal plant body is called the mycelium. In this mycelium, this is a non-green fungal plants occurring seasonally many parts of the world in various habitat, ranging from sandy plains and tropical are there, green roadsides are there. Here there are more than 2000 edible species you can identify to the these things, the spawn, the micro mushroom cultivations. Here there are the species, 2000 species, which only few have been the brought under cultivation, not for all the species. 2000 species edible, but only few are the brought under the cultivation method on the commercial scale. Here 80 have been grown experimentally, 20 only 20 cultivated commercially. Throughout the total 2000 edible species are there in the total mushroom, but here different environmental condition, different cultures or cultivation methods are present and have been the brought under the cultivation or commercial scales. Here only it is 80 have been grown experimentally, 20 cultivated only commercially. Five has produced in industrial scale throughout the world. This is the most important. How many mushrooms to edible? How many to production range are there? How many to cultivate in the commercial world? These are the things, the importance throughout the world. Okay, the species grown, here species meaning what is the species, fungi is the one species, different mushroom species are there, different edible mushrooms are there. These species, all the these species are grown more commonly having good export potential. That is the best mushrooms are the Agaricus bisporus, that is the white button mushroom. And second one, Valvaria species, Padistra mushroom. Yesterday I'll explain the how to prepare the Padistra, what are the Padistra, I'll explain in the last yesterday class. And the last one, Pleurota species, this one is the oyster mushroom. here the famous two mushroom, white button mushroom and oyster mushroom, both are the commercially very high commercial values are there. So why here the main thing is the mushroom, the color and the size is the most important. Here the agaricus and these oyster mushroom is the very commercial value. Okay, the word spawn in the mushroom industry meaning planting material. The industry, what is the meaning of industry? That is the planting material consists of vegetative body. You can observe the mushroom. The ear, one stalk and head part is there. The vegetative body meaning is called mycelium. What is the mycelium? The fungi plant body name is called mycelium. Here mushroom is just like fungi. That's why the body is name is called the mushroom. Sir, your disturbancing, sir. Lot of disturbance are coming, sir.
After class, 40 minutes.
Hello? Sir, here lot of disturbance are there, sir.
Daddy, you should do not have to go to the program. I have to go to the program. I have to go to the program. I have to go మేము అన్ని తీసుకొచ్చాం. అది అప్పటికి రా సాయంత్రం నాకు మళ్ళీ ఇప్పుడు క్లాస్ ఉంది. ఉడికొచ్చింది కదా సాయంత్రం పోయిన తర్వాత ఫుల్ వాళ్ళు గిఫ్ట్ తెచ్చిరట సర్ప్రైజ్.
హలో,
అరే ఇప్పుడు స్థిరంగా లేదురా వచ్చిన తర్వాత అని చెప్పి అది పోయినసారి గిఫ్ట్ ఉందన్నారు సర్ప్రైజ్ అని. కానీ ఏ గిఫ్ట్ పోయినసారి వాళ్ళు నాకు స్పెసిఫిక్ గా ఏం తెచ్చారంటే హెడ్ ఫోన్ నువ్వు ఎప్పుడు ఎక్కువ నేను మాట్లాడతా కాబట్టి ఇబ్బంది ఉండకుండా వాళ్ళు నా కోసం ఆర్డర్ పెట్టి తెప్పించారు. అందుకే ఎక్కువ ప్రతి వెబినార్లో పెట్టుకుంటారు. మా వాడు అంటాడు డాడీ హలో ఆమె ఆడిబుల్
సార్ యువర్ లాట్ ఆఫ్ డిస్టర్బెన్స్ Yeah, thank you, sir. See here, the spawn is the mushroom industry means the planting material. The first is the consist of the vegetative body. The vegetative body meaning is called the mycelium. Here another word, the other words of spawn could be recognized the seeds of the higher plants also. The spawn preparation yesterday, these are things, there are three steps main important of the production or preparation of spawn. One is the rising of pure culture. Here today I'll explain cultures. So, pure culture in this one minute. The cultures is the mushroom culture, pure culture preparation of mushroom. Here in this pure culture, single spore method is there and another one is the tissue culture method. Both are cultures to involvement of the production of spawn. Here this one is the culture, this is the spawn production. These are three types, different types of cultures are there. Rising of pure culture, the second one is the preparation of master culture, or this one is called the mother spawn culture, and the third one is called multiplication of spawn. Okay, the first one, what is the pure culture preparation? See here, the pure culture preparation, there are two ways, raising of the pure culture. They are the tissue culture and spore culture. In this one, the production of the preparation of spawn, the culture is the most important. The basic of cultures, three types. The first one is called the pure culture. The pure culture, also there are two ways or two types of pure cultures are there. The first one is the tissue culture and second one spore culture. Both are two under pure culture. These pure culture again to divide it. Two types, that is the tissue and the second one is a spore. Okay, first if you take the tissue culture, that as you know tissue culture, if you take the any callus of plant body to grow under laboratory condition to develop the plants. In the callus meaning the plant part, any part if you take, that is the, in case if you take the mycelium part, fungal part, any single tissue it can take and to grow to the under laboratory conditions. That is the tissue culture. A well-grown mushrooms with membrane covering the grill, the upper part is the one umbrella shape is there, no? In that umbrella shape is the grill part, is the selected and form which a small bit of mushrooms from gill portion is taken using how to gill portion taken, can it use to the forceps and inoculated and the PDA and MEE media. I'll explain what is the PDA, preparation of pure culture. In that time, I will explain what is the PDA, what is the MEE. Here, in these PDA meaning, these two can media slants under aseptic condition. You can maintain the conditions very, very most important. The laboratory, where the lab techniques are there, in that laboratory, you can maintain to the conditions. What inoculation condition, aseptic condition is most important. But in this culture, these PDA and MEA, PDA meaning potato dextrose agar, that is the agar is there. This is the most important agar, PDA, potato dextrose agar. MEA is a malt extract agar. The culture media is readily available in the market. Both are to the availability in the direct in the market. You can take the go and to take the, in the market PDA and MEA. You can do not to prepare these two. You can buy the directly. Now the mycelium covers the entire surface in a week time and culture become ready to further multiplication. This is the tissue culture method. The second thing is, yeah, this one is a tissue culture. The second thing is the pure culture. The second part is the spore culture method. Here the spores are collected from well-developed fruiting body. See here difference in between the tissue culture and spore culture. If you take this tissue culture, the grill part, where the umbrella shape part is there in the mushroom, that is called the grill part. In that part, you can take the, you can utilize to the tissue culture lab, technician culture. And the way the spore method is there, in that spore method, you are collected from fruiting body. That is a spore mapping technique. When the fruiting body is there, in that is a spore mapping technique. And these spores are inoculated, same chemicals you can utilize, that is the PDA and MEA slant in the tissue culture under both are the aseptic condition. Okay, first in this one, the substrate preparation, auto substrate preparation before in this one, what is the pure culture preparation? Preparation of media for a raising pure culture. The pure culture are raised on a convenient culture media. This one is a very, very convenient culture media, which are generally in solidified state due to the addition of agar-agar. Now I'll explain preparation of media for rising of pure culture. How to pure culture preparation? The first pure raised convenient culture. This is the to compare the other culture. Pure culture is the very most convenient culture media, which are the generally in a solidified state due to the addition of agar-agar, a seaweed, addition of agar-agar and some amount of seaweeds also. The composition of media and the method of preparation, here first you can take the PDA. PDA meaning potato dextrose agar media. First you can that one. These PDA peeled and sliced potato. How to prepare the PDA? Peeled and sliced potato 250 grams. Dextrose is the 20 grams. Agar-agar powder 20 grams. Water is the 1000 ml water. About 250 gram potato peel. Cut in small pieces. Boiled in water 25 to 30 minutes. And filtered through a muslin cloth. After the through the muslin the volume of extract, we can take the only extract. The volume of the extract is raised to the 1000 ml with a water, with a distilled water, and boiled along with the dextrose and add the dextrose and agar agar powder. So to get thoroughly mixed solution before filling in the test tubes or narrow mouthed flasks. Both can how to these DDP utilize test tubes or narrow mouthed flasks for the pouring media. This one you can the petri plates also can utilize sterilized over that one. These are things also petrified petri plates, flasks, test tubes are sterilized at in an oven at 180 degrees centigrade for 2 hours. You can maintain the pH also 7.0 main pH adjust. Then after plugging with non-absorption cotton ball and sterilized 15 IBSC, and that is the inoculated and the autoclaved 15 pressure 15 IMPP pressure for 15 to 20 minutes in a autoclave or pressure cooker. Now this can to this PDA is prepared in the culture time. Okay, in the market directly you can take, but in case you can't to the buy the market and that one, I can prepare the own the PDA also. The next one, another utilizing in this culture, pure culture, second thing is the PDYA. PDYA meaning potato dextrose yeast agar media. The second one in this pure culture, the first media is the potato dextrose agar media. PDA media is the first one. This is the PDA media is the first one. The second thing is the PDYA. PDYA meaning potato dextrose yeast agar media. Here, just like preparation of PDA, here also. These PDYA can be prepared by adding only here, you can add the 2 grams of yeast extract in the solution for selected fungi. Only same procedure, you can do the PDA, but PDYA, you can add in this one 2 grams of yeast. This is the second pure culture, PDYA. The third one, MEA, this one. MEA is the third one. MEA means malt extract agar media. Malt extract agar media. These malt is, malt extract can take 25 grams, agar-agar powder 20 grams, distilled water 1000 ml, and pH maintained 7. Malt extract agar are mixed in a 1 liter of water and boiled by continuously swinging with a glass rod so as to avoid formation of clumps. Now they can prepare the MEA to ready that after that one MEA to ready. This is the third pure culture. Another one, fourth one, CEA culture. CEA means compost extract agar media. Here, pasteurized compost you can buy. These pasteurized compost, 150 grams, same agar-agar powder, 20 grams, water, 1000 ml, pH you can maintain 7. Here, what happened in this compost extract? A compost is boiled in 1.5 to 2.0 liter of water. Few minutes till volume of water. Volume of the water is reduced off and after filtering thoroughly muslin cloth, and the volume is again made to 1 liter and autoclaved after mixing of agar-agar and powder and filling in the test tube. This is the fourth pure culture. The last fifth one pure culture, MGPA. Here MGPA meaning malt peptone grain agar media. Malt peptone grain. Malt extract 20 grams. Here grains meaning what type of grain he can utilize, rye or wheat grains, Chia maize grains. You can take any type of grains. That grain is the 5 grams. Yeast also 2 grams. Agar agar powder same 20. And another thing is the ear peptone. These peptone is the 5 grams. Both ear you can add the yeast is 2 grams, peptone is the 5 grams. And the pH value is 7.0. Ear wheat or grain, in this one, wheat or grain, ray grains are boiled in water for 1 to 1.5 hours. The filtrate, the mixed with other ingredients and continuously strained while heating before the filling and autoclaving. These are steps are pure culture. I'll explain now. Shall I repeat this one? Pure culture on a convenient culture media, which are generally in ice solidified state due to the addition of agar agar, a seaweed, and the composition media and the methods of one is the first PDA culture, second culture is the PDYA, third culture MEA, fourth one CEA, and last one is the MGPA, malt, peptone, grain, agar media. These are the pure cultures. Okay, in this one, here pure culture, I'll explain now the different pure cultures. Now, isolation, how do these culture prepare and how do isolation techniques are there? In the pure culture, what type of isolation techniques? Here, isolation techniques, I'll explain it, two are there. One is the spore culture and second one, spore print. Both are the present. One is a spore culture, and then the spores are spore culture and second one is called spore prints. In these, here, isolation techniques, for getting pure culture and their maintenance, there are two methods to have a mushroom culture. The spore culture and tissue culture technique. See here, I'll explain the two techniques are there. One is a spore culture technique, second one is a tissue. The here, whether my aroma, the cursive is there. See here, both cultures techniques are to involve in this pure culture. But before I'll explain the types, what are the pure culture medias, I'll explain first. After media, media preparation, in this pure culture techniques, isolation techniques. In this isolation technique, two techniques I'll explain. One is the tissue culture techniques, spore culture techniques. But now I'll explain to the another, these spore culture techniques too. One is the spore culture. First, I'll explain the spore culture. In this spore culture, first I'll explain spore culture. Next, I'll explain the tissue culture. What is the spore culture? Here, spore culture means just like spore prints. In order to get a spore print or collection of spores, the cap form a healthy diseases free mushrooms. Mushroom is removed. Healthy mushroom is removed surface cleaned with a swab of cotton dip in alcohol and placed on a clean sterilized white paper or on clean glass plate on the surface of glass sides. The surface nearby should be thoroughly sterilized. The prevent air flow. Place a glass jar or clean glass or cup over the cap surface. Spore will fall on the white paper or side surface within 24 to 48 hours, exactly like radial symmetry of the gills. The spores print on the paper can be preserved for a long time by cutting and folding into two halves. This is a spore print. And the second thing is the spore transfer. In this one, spore transfer germinate. In order to get pure culture, the scalpel is sterilized by keeping it on with a burning flame to 8 to 10 minutes, seconds, till they become very calm. Slide is not moving, sir.
Yeah.
Your slide is not moving. Please stop the screen share and once again share the mic.
Okay, 1 minute, sir, 1 minute. Now it's not visible?
No, no, madam, it's not visible.
1 second, sir. The pure culture preparation of media, PDA media and PDYA media. Third one is the MEA and fourth one is the CEA, compost extract agar. Fifth one is the MGP. These are medias is the preparation for rising of pure culture medias. And the next one in the isolation techniques, here isolation techniques two are there. I'll explain the tissue culture techniques and second one is the spore culture techniques. First I'll explain to the spore culture. In this spore culture, first one spore print and the second one is the spore transfer germination. These also completed. What is a spore print? The spore prints are collections. Spore prints are collection of spores. The cap, this here they can observe the diagram. The cap from the healthy disease free mushroom is removed. Surface cleaned, the swab or cotton dipped on the alcohol. The placed on the clean sterilized white papers. The clean glass plate can surface, a very clean glass light. And nearby should be thoroughly sterilized to prevent air flow. In this one also to prevent the air flow, place a glass jar or clean glass or cup over the cap surface. The spores, so you can observe the spores will fall on the white paper or slide surface within 24 to 48 hours, exactly like radial symmetry, gills are to form. The spores print, these are called the spores print, or paper can be preserved a longer time by cutting off the folding into the Havels. Here, this one is the fruit body kept covered with the getting spore print. And this is a print collected 24 to 72 hours. This one is the first spore culture spore print. The second thing is called the spore transfer and germination. In order to get the pure culture, the scalpel sterilized keeping a burning flame. The flaming is the 8 to 10 minutes, 10 seconds till become the, that is called very hot red color. And these hot red color again to cool it by dipping of the sterilized medium. And the spores form a spore prints taken on a paper or glass slide and transfer them gently and the agar medium aseptic condition is to maintain here. Minimum 3 agar dishes should be inoculated for each spore print and the culture develop after its incubation. At appropriate temperature temperature also to maintain the temperature, that is called multi-spore culture. This is the in the pure culture look, the first one is completed, the spore culture. The second thing is the tissue culture techniques. Here you can to see here, these are the tissue culture techniques. This is the utilizing these all things. What is the tissue culture techniques? A small bit form the peel region is cut white with the help of sterilized blade or scalps. These are the sterilized blades or scalps. This one washed several times in sterilized distilled water. Sterilized distilled water and dried in a clean tissue paper. Both are the dried in a cleaned tissue paper. So you can observe here. The dried in a clean tissue paper before inoculating aseptically on a petri plates. On a petri plate or tube containing substance. These are the tissue test tubes also. Petri plate or tubes containing a suitable culture media. Both are the very suitable for the in this tissue culture media. The inoculated petri plates. These inoculated petri plates are incubated 25 degree centigrade for 6 to 12 days and observed at a different intervals for a mycelium growth can observe to the in this here that the petri plate or the, these these tubes can observe after the maintain of the temperature 25 degree centigrade. After 6 to 12 days, you can observe to the different intervals of the mycelium growth. All petri plates or glass tubes showing a contamination should be discarded, and only the ones with pure growth should be retained for further use after after the purity and the true to type nature of the culture. This is called the these two are the tissue culture method. In this one, healthy fruiting body only picked up this one. Here, healthy fruiting body only picked up the tissue culture elongation, that is the airflow chamber. And in this one, agar strands also pure culture of a mushroom in the test tubes, and the mushrooms and the agar medium in the petri dish. Here, these are the these are the total pure culture method. See, the total, these are the preparation of pure culture, both what is the pure culture already I'll explain, and the preparation of pure culture. The next one, in this one, one is the spore culture. The second thing is the tissue culture. Both are the complete today. Today the total pure culture preparation of mushroom. One is a single spore method is completed, and second one is a tissue culture method also completed. Next class I'll explain what is the mother spawn, what is the bottle spawn, how to difference in between mother spawn and bottle spawn. 1 minute. Hello, sir.
Madam.
Today topic is completed. The pure culture preparation method is the more effective, ma'am, compared to spore print culture.
Okay. Is there any doubts remaining?
Time being, a spore print culture to compare to tissue culture is the more effective. Time being, the spore print also the less time. The timing is the less time can prepare the culture and what are the chemicals also very less to compare the tissue culture, sir. But effectively only tissue culture.
Okay, is there any queries remaining today's class? Otherwise, I will stop the class.